You have understand this. So correct answer is 23 by 24. I just tell you here, pre A bar is equal to 1 minus 1 upon, if it is there n envelopes, the formula is if it is n envelopes, so 1 minus 1 upon n factorial, that is n factorial minus 1 by n factorial is the answer. If it is 4 letters, then the probability of not reaching in correct envelope will be 1 minus 1 by 4 factorial. This will be 4 factorial minus 1 by 4 factorial. 4 factorial value 24, 24 minus 1, that is 23 by 24 is the answer. 23 by 24 is the answer. Yes, understood? Now we will move to the next question here. If they are saying all 4 letters are dispatched in right envelope, means all 4, it means some 3 other will go in right envelope. That is the problem here. So the answer is 1 minus 1 upon n factorial, that is n factorial minus 1 by n factorial. Answer is 23 by 24. If this is not there, all is not there, then 3 by 8 is correct. Okay. If it is all is not there, then 3 by 8 is the right answer. Okay, let's start 2020 questions now. I'll start the 2020 and 19 questions. So let us start the lectures now. Now this is important lecture. Now we will start the 2018 and 19 questions now. Okay, now I'll start one by one all the previous year questions of probability. Okay, now let us start it. So the question number one, 2020. So 2020 question number one. What is the question here? So this is the question asked in 2020. The question is like this. A random variable X has the following probability distribution. They said that X is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. P of X they given K square 2K, K 2K, 5K. Okay, they given this. They're asking to find then P of X greater than 2 is how much? And this question is asked in 9th January 2020. This question is asked in 9th January 2020. Shift to 2 question. This is shift to 2. Shift to 2, they ask this question. The question is, a random variable X has the following probability distribution. X is equal to this. Okay. And P of X is equal to this, they're given. Then probability of X greater than 2 is the question. Probability of X greater than 2 is how much? So I told you already, sigma Px is equal to how much? 1. You have to use this condition. Sigma Px is equal to how much? 1. So you can add this total and take it 1. So K square plus 2K plus K plus 2K plus 5K is equal to 1. Okay. So now if you simplify here, K square plus this is 5K and this is 5K, that is 10K I'll get. 10K minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay. Now I can try it here. You are getting or not? Are you getting it? So what I write here, K square plus 10K minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay. K square plus 2K plus this one. So we have to find the value of A here. So let's see here. 2k plus 5k, yeah. Okay, this is k square. So this will be 6k square plus 5k is equal to 1. This is 5k square. So totally I get as 6k square plus 5k minus 1 is equal to 0. So we have to simplify this. 6 ones are 6 I'll get. So I can write that is 6 ones are 6, so 6k square plus 6k माइनस के माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड यू कैन टेक सिक्स के कॉमन आई एम गोइंग टू गेट के प्लस वन माइनस के कॉमन माइनस वन कॉमन माइनस वन कॉमन आई गेट के प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो फ्रॉम दिस आई एम गेटिंग के प्लस वन इंटू सिक्स के माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो फ्रॉम दिस हियर के वैल्यू आई एम गेटिंग के प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो सिक्स के माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो के वैल्यू इज माइनस वन एंड के वैल्यू इज वन बाय सिक्स सो के इज माइनस वन इज रॉन्ग आंसर रीजन इज वॉट यूर माइनस वन स्क्वेयर इज वन माइनस टू नेगेटिव नंबर यू आर गेटिंग PMF I said PMF probability mass function probability mass function cannot be negative probability mass function cannot be greater than 1 okay so this is wrong k is equal to minus 1 wrong so k is equal to 6 is the right answer k is equal to 6 but he is asking the probability of x greater than 2 he is asking that probability of x greater than 2 means for 3 for 4 5 asking this So the answer for this question is here. Probability of what we can write as probability of x is equal to 3. See here when they said as probability of x greater than 2, it means probability of x is equal to 3, probability of x is equal to 4, probability of x is equal to 5 I have to take. Probability of x is equal to 3 k, probability of x is equal to 4 x is equal to 4 is 2 k. And probability of x is equal to 5 is 5k square. Totally, if I add here, I'll get as 5k square plus 3k I'll get. But k value I got 1 by 6. So I substitute 1 by 6 in this. So therefore, I am going to get the answer for this. So I get as 5 into 1 by 6 whole square plus 3 into 1 by 6. So that is what I am going to get here. 5 into 1 square is 1 upon 36 plus 3 upon 6. Okay, you are getting this one. So 3 ones are 3 twos are gets cancelled. So 5 by 36 plus 1 by 2 you are getting. So you can simplify that. You are going to get the answer. So the answer will be 23 by 36. Correct? 23 by 36. Correct? So 23 by 36 is the answer. 23 by 36 is the answer. So option, it was the option number. Option A was the right. I did not given the options here. So the answer is 23 by 26. Did you understand this? Did you understand this question? Did you understand this question? What is the question here given? X is they given this one. P of X is they given this one. So then P of X greater than 2 he asked. So sigma P of X is 1. So K square plus 2K, this total sum is 1. So we have simplified. I got k value minus 1, 1 by 6. K value cannot be minus 1. And is asking probability x greater than 2. X1, x2 greater than 2 means 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. I have to take and substitute. And k value 1 by 6 I have to substitute in this. So simplify that. I am going to get 23 by 26. This is the answer. Okay. This is the answer. Let's move on to the next question of JE. So this is the first question I explained here. Let's move on to the next question of JEE 2020. Okay. So the next question is, so one by one we will solve it. Okay. So the question is, next question is, yeah. The next question is, this is, we already solved it. We have solved some questions of 2020 also. If you want, I'll write once again. Let A and B. One second. Let A and B two events. Let A and B two events such that the probability that exactly one of them occurs, such that A and B two events, such that the probability that exact one of them occurs is 2/5, the probability that one of them occurs is 2/5, and the probability that A or B occurs is 1/2. Then the probability of both of them occurs together is dash. Then probability of both of them occurs is dash. So this is asked in 8th January 2020. This question asked in 8th January 2020. Okay, let us solve this question. So the question is saying here, let A and B are two events such that the probability of exactly one of them occurs is 2/5. Exactly one of them occurs means what? Probability of exactly one of them occurs. One of them occurs. That is nothing but A union B. That is the meaning of A union B. That is, they are given 2/5. Means probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B, that is equal to 2/5. Because probability of A union B, exactly one of them occurs means A union B, it says. Exactly one of them occurs means A union B. The meaning of that is A union B. So, okay, that is A union B, he said. So then he's saying that that is 3/2. That is 2/5, it is said. Okay, then after he's saying that probability that A or B occurs. Exactly one occur means, exactly one of them occur means, I'll show you by Venn diagram. Exactly one of them occurs means this is the A, this is the B. Okay, this is the A set and this is the B set. Exactly one means this. This is exactly A. Exactly one of them occurs. So if I am taking probability of A, I'll get this intersection part. If I take probability of B, I'll get that again intersection part. So intersection part two times getting. So the answer is probability of this one. Probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of B minus probability of two times of probability of A intersection B is 2/5. That is what they said. A and B two events such that probability that exactly one of them occurs is 2/5. Exactly one of them means only A, only B. Only A plus only B. That is occurs is here is that is we can write as probability of A plus probability of B minus two times of probability of A intersection B, that is equal to 2/5. And then he said as probability of that A or B occurs, that is probability of A union B, that is they given 1/2. That is probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B, that is they given 1/2. So this is given and this is given. What is asking to find probability that both of them occurs means is asking to find intersection. So what you do here, subtract these two equations. Subtract equation 1 minus equation 2. So this is becomes, this plus will become minus. This plus will become minus. This minus will become plus. This one cancel. This is, I'll get as minus of probability of A intersection B, that is equal to 2/5 minus 1/2, I'll get. So probability of this one, I'm going to get as minus of probability of A intersection B, that is asking for both. that is you can take a 5 to 10 LCM. So 5 table, this is 2 times, 2 2s are 4 minus 2 table 5 times, 5 1s are 5. So I am going to get minus of probability of A intersection B is equal to minus 1 by 10. So minus minus gets cancelled. So probability of A intersection B is 1 by 10. Probability of A intersection B is 1 by 10. Probability of A intersection B is 1 by 10. 1 by 10 is the right answer. So he's asking to find probability of A intersection B in the question. So the probability of A intersection B is 1 by 10. Hope you understand. Let's move on to the next question. So next question. Let's move to the next question. Okay. This is January 8th question. This is. So first 2020 all questions we'll solve. Then we'll move on to the 2019. Okay. Is it understood? Did you understand or not? Understood or no? Yeah, now next question is, in a workshop, next question, see here, one second. In a workshop, see, this is the next question. It is asked in 7th January 2020. So the question is, in a workshop, there are five missions. Five missions, and the probability of one of them to be out of service and probability of anyone, is it, you are able to see, right? Understand, right? Yeah. See, at the same thing, that in a workshop, there are five missions, and probability of any one of them to be out of service on a day is 1/4. On a day is 1/4. If the probability that at most two mission will be out of service on the same day, will be out of service on the same day is 3/4 whole cube into k, then k is equal to dash, then k is equal to dash. This question is asked on 7th January 2020. So here, 7th January, the previous one was the shift 1 question. This is the shift 2 question. So here the previous one has a shift 1 question. What is saying that in a workshop, there are 4 missions. I'll explain you clearly, see here. In a workshop, there are 4 missions, and the probability of one of them to be out of service on a day is 1/4. If the probability that at most 2 missions will be out of service on the same day is 3/4 whole cube into k, then what is the value of k? This is what they're asking question. Okay. So now we will solve this question. Hope you understand what is I explained here. Did you understand this? Yeah. So can I start the question? Yeah, let us see here. Probability of out of service. Probability of out of service in a day. See a probability. Yeah, let us take an event E. That is, let us take the A is the event. A is the event out of service. Out of service on a day. Okay, on a day. So A is taking as out of service on a day. And B is taking it out of service at most two missions. At most two missions out of service. So he is saying that in a workshop there are five missions, and probability of any one of them to be out of service on a day is 1/4. Out of service on a day is 1/4. So probability of A is 1/4. Probability of A is 1/4. That is P. P we can say. Success is 1/4. Then the failure will be 1 minus 1/4. That is, I will get as how much? 3/4. Failure will be 3/4. So are you getting it here? Failure will be 3/4. Okay. So now what is they said as probability of is saying that in a workshop there are 5 missions, and probability of any one of them to be out of service on a day is probability of A is 1/4. So out of service on a day is this much, means another one is 1 minus 1/4, that is 3/4. Find the probability that at most 2 missions will be out of service. So X should be at most 2. At most 2 means 2 or less than 2. Means here this one. Maximum 2 means 0 to 2. Means probability of X less than or equal to 2 is asking to find. Probability of X less than or equal to 2. And this value they are given, that 3/4 to the power of 3 into K. This is given that. So this is what they are given. A is the out of service on a day, out of service. See here, a workshop is there. 5 missions are there. One of them, that 5 missions, they are out of service on a day. Out of service is 1/4. So Q, probability of A is 1/4, then probability of Q will be 3/4. Is asking that the probability that at most two missions means probability of X less than or equal to 2. That is, they given 3/4 whole cube into K. Then what is asking to find the probability of K. It means that I have to find probability of X is equal to 0, probability of X is equal to 1, probability of X is equal to 2. And this value they given 3/4 whole cube into K. They given this much. So now here, how many missions are there? 5. So n is equal to how much? 5. N is equal to how much? 5. N is equal to 5. N is equal to 5 here. Okay. Here already R is equal to 0, R is equal to 1, R is equal to 2. Okay. Already P value you have and Q value you have. Now we have applying this formula here. 5C, X is equal to 0 means what we can write as 5C0. That is 5C0. 1/4 to the power of 0, okay, to the power of 0, and 3/4 to the power of 5. You know the formula, total probability of the success is equal to, probability of success is equal to, formula is NCR P to the power of R into Q to the power of N minus R. This is the success formula. Here the success is what? Here in the sense, here out of service is the success. So 1/4 to the power of 0, 3/4 to the power of 5, and plus 5C1, 1/4 to the power of 1, and 3/4 to the power of 5 minus 1, that is 4, plus 5C2, 1/4 to the power of, 1/4 to the power of 5 minus 2, that is 3. Okay, 5. So this is 2 into 3/4 to the power of 5 minus 2, that will be 3. So this is the way we can write this value. And this value, you have to write that this value is, I can write as this value is equal to this value. This value is equal to 3/4 whole cube into K. So from this, you have to find the value of K here. So you have to find the value of K here. So we have to find the value of k here. From this, we have to find the value of k. So here we have to find the value of k. So now I can erase this question now. Hope you have understood. If not understand, I will explain once again. See here. A workshop is there. There are five machines are there. In a day, one machine is getting out of service. Okay. So one day out of service is 1 by 4 they given. So Q will be 1 minus 1 by 4, that is 3 by 4. They given that at most two getting out of service is they given this one. So you have to find out of service conditions. So 0 day, 1 day, second day. At most two means 0 day, 1 day, 2 day. And this we have substituted formula here. What we have substituted, p value you have, q value you have, n value it is 5, r value it comes 0, 1, 2, and just we have substituted this formula. As we know the success, out of service formula is this. So therefore, 5c1 value is, 5c0 value is how much? 1. 5c0 value is 1. 1 by 4 power 0, anything to the power of 0, well, k value 1, 11 by 4, that is good, correct. Yes, Suhana, correct answer. I hope you are right. I didn't see, but I'll just check it out. Yes, 17 by 8. No. So, Hana, check the answer. So, 5C0 value is 1. Okay, 5C0 value is 1. 1 power 4, 0 value is 1. This is anything to the power. So, 3 power 5 by 4 power 5 I'll get. Plus, 5C1 value 5. Okay, and 1 by 4 into, I am going to get as 3 by 4, 4 power 4. Okay. Plus 5C2 value, you know 5C2 value is how much? 10. 5C2 is 10, you know na? 5C2, how you write here? 5C2 means 5 into 4 upon 2 into 1. 2 to the 5, 2 the 10. So this is 10. 10 into 1 by 1, 1 square is 1, 4 square is 4 square is equal to, and this is 3 cube by 4 cube. And there is equal to, they're given 3 by 4 whole cube into k. So we have to find the value of k here. So just we are going to find the value of k here. So let us see here how to find the k value. Okay, you can see this is 4 by 3 is there. So I think as 4 by 4 cube I'll take common. That is the easiest way I feel. So what I am doing is 1 by 4 cube I am taking common. So 3 power 5 will be same as it is. 4 cube I took common, so 4 square will be inside. Okay. Now here 5 into you have 3 power 4. 4 cube I took common, so inside will be, this is will be 4 square. Because 4 power 5 is there, so 4 square will be there. Okay, 4 cube I took common, so 10 into 3 cube divided by 4 square. That is equal to, this is 3 cube by 4 cube into k. So 4 cube cancel out. So 4 cube cancel out. Now we have to find the value of k, right? Now what we do here? Now I can take 4 square LCM. 4 square, if I take LCM, everywhere I got 4 square. So I get as 3 power 5 plus 5 into 3 power 4 plus 10 into, I think I can take 3 also common. I didn't do this. And 3 cube is equal to 3 cube into k. So take on numerator 3 cube common. 3 cube if I take common, here I'll get 3 square plus 5 into 3 plus 10 into 1 upon 4 square is equal to 3 cube into k. So this 3 cube will cancel out. So now what I am going to get here, 3 square value 9, 5 3 is a 15, 10 ones are 10 upon 4 square value 16 is equal to k. It means what I am getting, 25 plus 9. 25, this is 25 plus 9, 34, correct? So k is equal to, I am getting 34 by 16. So cancel out 17 times 8 times. K value is 17 by 8 is the right answer. So k value is 17 by 8. Sir, please adjust the camera. Okay. Okay, fine. Now is it okay? इज इज ओके नाउ, इज इज ओके नाउ, नाउ दिस इज ओके. ओके सॉरी, आई हैव टेकन हियर, व्हाट आई हैव डन हियर आई विल टेल यू. हियर आई टुक फोर क्यूब कॉमन इन डिनोमिनेटर बिकॉज आई नो दिस इज 4 पावर 5, 4 पावर 4, 4 क्यूब. सो आई टुक डिनोमिनेटर 4 क्यूब कॉमन. सो 3 पावर 5 बाई 4 स्क्वेयर एंड 4 स्क्वेयर 4 क्यूब आई टुक कॉमन. सो 4 पावर 5 वॉज देयर, 4 स्क्वेयर विल बी हियर. 4 क्यूब आई टुक कॉमन, सो 4 स्क्वेयर वॉज देयर, 3 क्यूब बाई 4 क्यूब, 4 क्यूब 4 क्यूब विल बी कैंसल आउट, डिनोमिनेटर डिनोमिनेटर हियर कैंसल आउट. एंड देन आफ्टर 4 स्क्वेयर आई टुक एलसीएम हियर, 4 स्क्वेयर आई टुक एलसीएम. सो वॉट इज लेफ्ट ऑन द न्यूमरेटर आई डोंट. Now here I took 3 cube common, 3 power 3 taken common. So this is will be there. And this is cancel out. Therefore, I simplified this k value. I got 17 by 8. Is it okay? Yes. Is it okay now? Is it okay to now write? Right now, is it okay now? Is this is okay now? Is it clear to all? Is it clear to all? Can I erase? Can I erase? So can I erase this? Erase or you are writing? Can I erase or you are writing? Can I erase? Yes, okay. So next question of 2020, let's solve the next question. Okay, next question here. 2020 ka next question. Okay, I explain this. Okay, this is done. This is done. This is done. Okay. Yeah, next question is, in a box, the question is,
in a box,
there are
20 cards.
20 cards.
In a box, there are 20 cards.
Out of which, 10 are labeled as A,
and remaining 10.
There are 20 cards are there.
In a box, 20 cards are there. 10 are labeled as A. The remaining 10 are labeled as B.
Labeled as B.
Okay. B card. Cards are drawn.
At random. Cards are drawn at random. Cards are drawn at random.
Okay, I'm not using Wi-Fi. Shit. Sorry. It will not be clear such. Shit. Drawn at random. One after the other. And with replacement.
Till a second card,
A card is obtained.
A card is obtained. A card is obtained. The probability that the second A card
appears before the third B card is.
Second A card appears before the third B card is dash. So this is the question, sir. So before the third B card is dash. So this is what they are asking. Third B card is dash. So let us discuss this question. The question is, in a box, there are 20 cards. Okay. One box is there. In the total cards are 20 cards are there. 20 cards are there. In the 20 cards, 10 cards are mentioned A. 10 cards are mentioned A. And 10 cards are mentioned B. Means labeled as A, 10 are labeled as B. In a box, there are 20 cards, out of which 10 are labeled as A and remain 10 labeled as B. What is the probability of A? Probability of A is half, because out of 10 cards, out of 20 cards, 10 cards are labeled A. So the probability of getting A is 1 by 2. Probability of getting B is also 1 by 2, because out of 20 cards, 10 labeled as B. The probability of getting A card is 1 by 2 and B card is also 1 by 2. Okay, this is P is equal to 1 by 2, Q also 1 by 2. Okay, so he's saying that in a box, there are 20 cards, out of which 10 are labeled as A and remain 10 labeled as B. Cards are drawn at random, one after the other, and with replacement. Till a second card A card is obtained, means second card should get A. That is our condition. Our success is what? Success is to get the second card A. Okay, till the second card A occurs. Okay, then the probability that second card A appears before the third card B is dash. So, is asking that second card A occurs before that B comes. Okay, before the third B card is dash. That is the question you are asking. So what I want to tell you, second card A, Anna, that is my successor. Okay, the simple thing is to get the second card A is my success. So what I can take here, I am doing here randomly, I am picking up. So 20 cards are there in the box. In the box, 20 cards are there. There are 20 cards. Out of them, 10 are labeled as A, 10 are labeled as B in this. Okay, we have started taking out randomly. Cards are drawn at random, one after the other. With replacement, this I can take 10, I'll keep, I see and I'll keep inside. Till a second card A, till I get A, I will do it. So suppose, if I am doing like this, I put in the bag, first, how many chances are there, I'll count. When I take the first time I may get A. I may get A, but my success is to get the second card A. So I saw that one, I kept again inside. Now second time I am taking. So second time I may get A, means A is one chance. Means first card A, second card A, I can get it. This is one way I'll get. I can keep in the back, first card A I'll get, and I'll keep inside. Then I am taking again, I may get the B card, not A card. Now the second time I get B. Then I go for again and I'll get A. So second card I got A, means what I got here, in the first case I got A, then I got A. So second card A getting is my success. It means two times A I have to get. Two times A I have to get. I put in this bag, I got A. I kept inside. Next A time A I got. Now A time, next time I am getting B. So then I go again to take out and then I got A. This is one more way. Are you getting it? Another way what I'll get here. I take second card A. I got B. I got B, and then I took again I got B, again I got B. Then I'll go for another time. So another time I'll get A. So he is saying that this is the possibility is there with A. With A, this is the possibility. Means if A starts the game, means A comes first time, these are the possibilities I get. Because I have to do what is the probability that the second A card appears before third B. Before third B. So before third B, I have to get this. So this is with A, I have these chances. So with A, I have these chances. With B, I will get what here? With B, what are the things I'll get? I'll take B once. First card, I got B. The second card, I got A. But A getting one time is not my success. A, I have to get twice. Then I took again, I got B, suppose. Okay, I got B means I have to take again. So if I take again, I got A, then it is a success. This is one way I'll get. Okay, another way is what here? I took from the bag, I got B. But here already A came, so I cannot take A again here. I started either with here A, so A combinations I wrote. Now I started with B, B combinations I am writing. B, A I got, so next time I get B, B. Then if I got B, B, next time if I take, I should get A only. Next time I should get A only, because I can do only four times, not more than that. Not more than that. I cannot do more than that. So these are the whole possibilities here. I repeat the question here. In a box, this is a box. There are 20 cards. There are 20 cards, out of which 10 are labeled as A and remain 10 labeled as B. Cards are drawn at random, one after the other, and with replacement. Till a second card A occurred, means second card, till जब तक मुझे दो बार ए आएगा तब तक मैं निकालते ही रहूंगा. जब तक मुझे दो ए आएगा तब तक मैं निकालते रहूंगा. उसमें क्या है, उसमें पहला बार मैंने ए को ले लिया, दूसरा बार मैंने पहला टाइम ए आना का एक प्रोबेबिलिटी, दूसरा टाइम में पहला बार बी आने की एक प्रोबेबिलिटी. द कंडीशंस आई एम टेकिंग. सो फर्स्ट टाइम टू गेट ए, अदर कंडीशन इज फर्स्ट टाइम टू गेट बी. दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव टू डू. So first time to get A, then I can get A. This is one chance here I have. A I got first time, second time I got A. A I got first time, second time I got B. Then I got A. Here A got, B got, B got, A got. B got, A got, B got, A got. B got, B got, A got, A got. These are the possibilities I have. Why? The probability that is not asking infinity times, is not asking infinity times. He's saying that the probability that the second A card appears before third B card is there means B should not get more than three times. Before B means B should get twice. B should get, this is the main important thing you need to understand. Underline this one. The probability that the second card is A, I have to get second card A, appears. Before third B card is, means B, I should not get B more than two times. B, I have to get two times only. B is there, that should get two times. A is there, that should get two times. So these only the possibilities. If they not said this third is not B, it is goes infinity. If they not said this is third is not B, then it is goes infinity many times. But he said third before B third. Before B third means B should get two times. Here B you got two times, B you got two times. I cannot go for more times. Here A I got one time, B I got one time, B I got two times. I cannot go more than that time. So this is the possibilities of A starts. This is the possibilities of B starts. So probability of getting A, now you can calculate this answer, very simple. Here is probability of getting A is 1/2. Here the probability of getting A is 1/2. Okay. Here is I am getting 1/2, 1/2, 1/2. Because you know that A getting, B getting is same. Okay. And here I am getting 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, 1/2. Can I write here like simply directly? Can I write? Still, this is you understood. Students, did you understand? This is very interesting question. Very interesting question is said as, jo B hai, wo B 2 ke upar nahi hona chahiye. Aur ye hai, wo 2 baar hi aana chahiye. ये दो बार आना चाहिए, बी दो के ऊपर नहीं होना चाहिए, दैट इज द कंडीशन. सो हियर दीज आर द थिंग्स. हियर ए ए मीन्स 1/2 × 1/2, 1/2 × 1/2. ओके, ए बी ए दैट इज 1/2 × 1/2 × 1/2, 1/2 होल क्यूब आई कैन राइट. ए बी बी ए दैट इज 1/2 होल पावर 4. बी ए बी ए दैट इज 1/2 होल पावर 4. बी बी ए ए दैट इज 1/2 होल पावर 4. So that is I get as 1/2 whole square + 1/2 whole cube + 1/2 whole power 4 + 1/2 whole power 4 + 1/2 whole power 4. If you add this all, that is your final answer. The final answer is adding of these all will be the final answer. Adding of these all will be the final answer. Adding of these all will be the final answer. The answer is what? 1/4 + 1/8 + 1/16 + 1/16 + 1/16. So you can do this one, this calculation you can do simply here. Okay, the answer is 11/16. 11/16 is the answer. So this is asked in 2020, 9th January. This question asked in 9th January 2020 question. Hope you understand. Let's move on to the next question. If you have understood, let's move on to the next question. Only 2024 question papers are there, and each time they ask one question. Yeah. 3, 2, 6 question papers. Yes. Sorry. So let us go to the next question. Can I start the next question? Yeah. Can I move to the next question? Okay. Anyone have any doubts? So this question already I discussed. This is 8th January. I hope I discussed with you. Even though I will once I'll discuss, then we move on to the 2019 questions. Okay. 2020 actually one my book is I lost it where I kept it, I don't know. 19 I have, I will do it. So question number 4. Let is the question is, what is the question? I don't know. Yeah, question number. Let A and B, two events. Let A and B, two independent events, such that probability of A is equal to 1/3, probability of B is equal to 1/6, then which of the following is true is the question. This is asked in 8th January 2020. So I think I explained this question. I remember this. The option is probability of A by probability of B, that is 1/3. Probability of A by B, that is equal to 2/3. Probability of, they given the next question is, option is probability of A when B dash happens. So A, B dash happens, that is 1/3. Probability of A when A union B happens, that is 1/3. So these are the questions we have. I hope I explained this question. Probability, this one is what here? Probability of A is they given 1/3, correct? Probability of B they given 1/6. I know answer, so I am going for the option C directly. Okay. Probability of, see here, if you want, I will explain one by one. Okay, you can see that. Probability of A when B1 happen is, the formula is what? Conditional probability, you know, no? Conditional probability. According to the conditional probability, how you will write? According to the conditional probability, you will write, this is the formula. How you write? Probability of A intersection B dash divided by probability of B dash. So probability of A upon B dash will be given as, these are independent events. A and B are independent, then A dash, B dash also independent events. So probability of A into probability of B dash divide by probability of b dash. So probability b dash cancel. So probability of A, how much they given? 1 by 3. So this answer you got 1 by 3. C is the right answer. So that is the answer. Hope you understand here. So C is the right answer. Suppose you want to get A, B, C. Okay, we will check A, B, C also. So if the probability of A dash by B dash, if I want to check, probability of A dash intersection B dash divided by probability of B dash. That is, I get probability of A dash into probability of B dash divided by probability of B dash. This is cancelled. Probability of A dash is what? Probability of A is 1 by 3, then 1 minus 1 by 3. That is, I am going to get as 2 by 3. So, A is given 1 by 3. This answer, they given 1 by 3, but I got 2 by 3. Option A, wrong answer. Okay. So, A option is wrong answer. C option, we got correct. B option is what? Probability of A upon B. So probability of A intersection B upon probability of B. They are independent event. I can write as probability of A into probability of B divided by probability of B. This is cancelled. Probability of A is 1 by 3. This is the answer. But he is given 2 by 3. This is wrong answer. So this is also wrong. Now if I go for the D option, probability of A intersection A union B, that is, can be written as probability of A intersection A union B upon probability of A union B. You know that A chota hota hai, A union B bada hota hai. Iska intersection kya hoga? Chota wala hoga. So probability of A upon probability of A union B. Okay. Probability of A upon probability of A union B. So these are independent events. So we can write as probability of A upon what we can write as probability of A into probability of B. Right. So this is going to be wrong answer again. Okay. So therefore, option C is the right answer. Right. I'll explain the last one. I think you are confused. Probability of A upon A union B, na? A union B. So what I get here, probability of A upon A union B, I can write as probability of A intersection A union B divided by probability of A union B. So this is can be A union B bada hota hai. So intersection mein chota wala aata hai, so smaller one. So probability of A upon probability of A union B formula is what? Probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. I'm clearing this one. So probability of A upon, I get as probability of A plus probability of B minus, I'll get here, this is probability of A into probability of B. Now you can separate these all things. So if I separate this probability of A upon A, that I am going to get 1. Probability of A upon B, that is, they given how much probability of A, they given some values, they given, they substitute it. Probability of B. And they given here, probability of A upon this probability of A cancel, so I get as 1 by probability of B. So this A value, B values are there, you substitute in that and simplify. That value and D option will not be correct. That value and D option will not be correct. Okay, probability of A 1 by 3, they given something. Probability of B, they given something. Substitute in that, you are not going to get the same answer. So these are the 2020 questions all. Okay, these are the 2020 questions. Let us start 2019 questions now. Cost, yeah. 2019 questions we'll start now. Yes, so Tanishka understood, Madhur understood. Nikita K. Okay, fine. So this is the way we will do it here. Now next question, we will start 2019. Okay, 2019 questions now. 2020 over. 2020 all questions are over. So 2019 we will start. So the question is here says, assume that each born child is equal to child. Each born child is equally like. equally likely to be a boy or a girl. Okay, assume that each born child is equally likely to be a boy or a girl. So girl or boy ane ki jo na, so they both coming, that one is equally like. If two families have two children each, then the conditional probability that all children are girls, given that at least two are girls. So this is the question here. See, after completing this lecture, I will send previous years of all probability question with solution. You can check. Even if you get any doubts, you can post me. I will explain upcoming next Sunday lecture. Okay. The question is, assume that each born child is equally like to be a boy or girl. I said here, the question is, assume that each born child is equally like to be boy or girl. If two families have two children each, then the conditional probability that all the children are girls, given that at least two are girls. This is the question now. So this is asked in 2019 on 20th April, they asked this DAO question. Okay. So I just take two, three questions more and then I'll stop this lecture. Okay, because you'll be taking more time also not good, and you will feel little bit like lazy. So I don't think so. So here, let us solve this problem here. The question is very simple question. Okay, if you want to try, you can try now. Achha, there is one more achha question. Let us solve one. Good questions are there. So let us solve them one by one. Some good three, four questions are there still.
So here the chances are coming here. Like he's saying that probability of all four girls. So all girls, four girls.
He's saying that
at least two girls. That is what he's asking. Probability that all children are girls. How many children are there? See here, there is two families have two children. So total children are four. That is you need to understand. Assume that each born child is equally like to be a boy or girl. If two families have two children each, then the conditional probability that all children are girls. Two families, two children. Total children, four. Two families, two children. Total is four. All four girls. And he's saying the condition is what? Condition of the probability that all children are girls, given that at least two are girls. Conditional probability you have to find. All four are girls, at least two are girls. This is the condition you have to find here. Hope you are understanding this.
So what is the meaning of this one? Probability of. Let us consider this is the A event. A event is all children are girls. All children are girls. So that is equal to how many girls are there? 4. So that is 4 girls. And let us consider another probability B, that is here. B event, that is at least 2 girls are there. So at least 2 children are girls. Two children are girls. At least 2 children are girls. So probability of A when B already happened. This is asking. So probability of A when B already happened. That is equal to what is the formula? Probability of A intersection B by probability of B. So he has asking to find probability of A when B already happened. Means, आपको 4 girls चाहिए, उसमें 2 girls already selected है. उसमें 2 girls already selected है, at least 2 girls तो selected है, आपको चाहिए 4 girls. So probability of A when B already happened is equal to that. Probability of A intersection B upon probability of A. Now intersection में लिए तो सर, ये 4 girl है या 2 girls है intersection, at least 2 girls, right? So ये probability of all girls will be how much? All girls are there. Probability of all girls divided by this. Okay, so 2 girl, 3 girl, at least 2 girls means here probability of this will be 1. Probability of A intersection B will be 1. And probability of B will be probability of at least 2 girls. At least 2 girls means what here? 2 girls, 3 girls, 4 girls. Okay, I have to get 2 girls, 3 girls, 4 girls. Okay, numerator you got 1, right? You have to find this one, 2 girls, 3 girls, 1 girl. Are you getting it?